This is the Garmin Drive app application. When you first open it, up here at the top, you're gonna see your device. Currently, mine is not connected as it's not turned on. When you are linking this to the actual Garmin GPS camera combo, keep in mind that you will be linking it as if it was a dash cam and not a GPS. If we select this, you have some settings that you can get to when it's actually connected. Where to, you type in where you want to go, and then you can just throw it over to the GPS rather than using the GPS voice commands or typing it out yourself, which is nice. The vault, this will show you all of your saved videos. Keep in mind that if you are operating on the free vault, there is a limited time for you to come in and grab these. If we open up one of my vault options, I can play it right here, and we're just gonna pause that. I can save to my photos, which will then download that particular clip and save directly to your phone. You can secure share, and you can share via a couple of different ways. I'm going to cancel that. And then you can come right here for the Garmin subscription if you want to upgrade your vault lifespan. Right there, you can see when it actually expired. When we're done, we could just select done. That will bring us to the vault again. I can hit the select button and it will allow me to select items to delete. I'm gonna select back right here and done. That's gonna shrink the Garmin itself up there. We accessed the vault already. I can do vehicle location, which is going to show this, as long as it was linked to the GPS, the last actual location it was. I can select add another device, which then brings us to how we want to add another device. If I come back up to my settings, I can get help for this particular GPS. I can forget this GPS, and there's a few additional media stuff that if you're actually linked up to your GPS, you would have access to. If I select settings in the upper right hand corner, here we have my devices. That brings us back to that page that we saw before. This is another area for our vault. Well, right here, these are my vault settings. This camera, export clips, and allow mobile data. This means that it will push or allow you to access the vault if you're on mobile data. I don't particularly want that. You have Foursquare, selecting that, you'd have to log in. I don't, because I don't like Foursquare, but you might. Send notification, smart notifications. I don't have any notifications set up, but if we wanted to have smart notifications set up, we have to set up notification permissions. I have to go to okay. I would then have to come into my Garmin area here and allow it to push notifications from the GPS to my phone. I don't really want that, so I left that off. So that'll bring you to support area. And then about is all the information about the app itself. And that really is everything that you can do with the Garmin Drive for this Garmin GPS.